Now we structured currency ya neza. Now we structured currency ya rumbuta kwa ma streets kwese kwese. Vanu waka mirea kuda kunza kuti. Structured currency yacho irikunzi irikubuda this week. Ya ambu mirea say. Noti murea Zimbabwe. Vanu waka kujibunza a big question ni kuti. Aywa. Mnyako waka introduce structured currency yacho. Icha suva junjesere. Icha suva economy yere. Icha visa kutambarele munyika. Murea Zimbabwe. Tuwana kuti nyako maticha abwa responder. Kune issue ii. Maticha abwa pinda suwa mozo watu. Aywa. Masivu servants AC. Kunyakwe. Pakaitika strike na pakaitika chika matisha nwa nutanga uto responder nwa nutanga uko strike nwa nutanga uko complainer sana mzano na sada mina uma shoku atogo ni matisha nupa nukutibu wa subscribe like utina on the bell icon sana na matisha panapa anayonjera chiti introduction of structured currency will attract structured resistance from the working people. Currency reform has been consistently deployed to rob workers of incomes, savings and pensions. Zimbabweans, let's join hands, stop the fraud economy. Is dollarized. We demand 100% US dollar salaries. Those are going to talk about Panama. But Iowa, this is a skill. It is a structured current. Iowa, it is a skill. We are going to have a lot of money. We are going to have a lot of money. We are going to have a lot of money. But it is a shanty. Iowa, it is a good Zimbabwe is dollarized. Tipo 100% salary yao iru ma US dollars. Bude Zimbabwe, mashuke maticha. Pina yu comment section, medu mbutu za mbutu lipa msoro pe nao ii. Ayo, hakuti ino isa change yere structured currency. Pina yu comment section, medu msanga no subscribe. Like, pina yu tina on the bell icon. Trambu chana mabdi zandukupa, panu pa ZM News.